brick patio cleaner. Key ingredient is hydrochloric acid, and that's already been watered down to sell it, and now I've just watered it down 50-50 again, but only 20 minutes. Look at the dirt that's come off of that. There's the finished. Look how clean that is in comparison to what it was before. And now any fluid should leak out of it a lot quicker than it flowed through it before. So the proof now is in the pudding. I'm gonna give it a good soak just to neutralise the acid. And now, when you put the water in, look at that, just flows straight down. Difference.